External Affairs Minister S. J. Shankar on Wednesday held a meeting with outgoing Chinese Ambassador Sun Wedong and said normalization of the relation between the two countries will be in the interest of everyone, including the world at large. After meeting Sun, Jaishankar took to Twitter to say the normalization of India-China relations is in the interest of both countries of Asia and the world at large. He added that in his meeting with Sun, he emphasized that peace and tranquility in the border areas is essential. Earlier in the day, Sun in his farewell speech advocated for a non-interference policy and said that both sides should deepen mutual understanding to avoid miscalculation and misunderstanding. Indicating that resolution and dialogue should be used for pending issues, the outgoing Chinese envoy said that it was only natural for China and India to have some differences. The key is to how to handle the differences. We should be aware that the common interests of the both countries are greater than the differences. Meanwhile, the two sides should strive to manage and resolve differences and look for a proper solution through dialogue and consultation. Instead of defining China-India relations by differences, he said, relations between the two countries soured after the Eastern Ladakh border standoff erupted on May 5, 2020, following a violent clash in the Pangong Lake area.